Tell us of the accommodations and steerage, Mr. Dawson. I hear they're quite good on this ship. Tell us of the accommodations and steerage, Mr. Dawson. I hear they're quite good on this ship. Tell us of the accommodations and steerage, Mr. Dawson. I hear they're quite good on this ship.
The best I've seen, ma'am. Hardly any rats. The best I've seen, ma'am. Hardly any rats. The best I've seen, ma'am. Hardly any rats.
Mr. Dawson is joining us from the third class. Mr. Dawson is joining us from the third class. Mr. Dawson is joining us from the third class. He was of some assistance to my fiance last night. He was of some assistance to my fiance last night. He was of some assistance to my fiance last night.
It turns out that Mr. Dawson is quite a fine artist. It turns out that Mr. Dawson is quite a fine artist. It turns out that Mr. Dawson is quite a fine artist.
He was kind enough to show me some of his work today. He was kind enough to show me some of his work today. He was kind enough to show me some of his work today.
Rose and I differ somewhat in our definition of fine art. Rose and I differ somewhat in our definition of fine art. Rose and I differ somewhat in our definition of fine art. Not to impugn your work, sir. Not to impugn your work, sir. Not to impugn your work, sir.
She may be mine on paper. In the eyes of God, she belongs to Thomas Andrew.
Let these all for me. Let these all for me. Let these all for me.
Just start from the outside and work your way in. Just start from the outside and work your way in. Just start from the outside and work your way in.
He knows every rivet in her, don't you, Thomas? He knows every rivet in her, don't you, Thomas? He knows every rivet in her, don't you, Thomas?
Did it.
Your ship is a wonder, Mr. Andrews, truly.
Did it.
Your ship is a wonder, Mr. Andrews, truly.
Did it.
Your ship is a wonder, Mr. Andrews, truly.
Thank you, Rose. Thank you, Rose. Thank you, Rose.
How do you take a caviar, sir? How do you take a caviar, sir? How do you take a caviar, sir?
No caviar for me, thanks. No caviar for me, thanks. No caviar for me, thanks. Never did like him much. Never did like him much. Never did like him much.
And where exactly do you live, Mr. Dawson? And where exactly do you live, Mr. Dawson? And where exactly do you live, Mr. Dawson?
Well, right now my address is the RMS Titanic. Well, right now my address is the RMS Titanic. Well, right now my address is the RMS Titanic. After that, I'm on God's good humor. After that, I'm on God's good humor. After that, I'm on God's good humor.
And how is it you have means to travel? And how is it you have means to travel? And how is it you have means to travel?
I work my way from place to place. I work my way from place to place. I work my way from place to place. You know, tramp steamers and such. You know, tramp steamers and such. You know, tramp steamers and such. But I won my ticket on Titanic here at a lucky hand at poker. But I won my ticket on Titanic here at a lucky hand at poker. But I won my ticket on Titanic here at a lucky hand at poker. A very lucky hand. A very lucky hand. A very lucky hand.
All life is a game of luck. All life is a game of luck. All life is a game of luck.
A real man makes his own luck, Archie. Right, Dawson? A real man makes his own luck, Archie. Right, Dawson? A real man makes his own luck, Archie. Right, Dawson?
And you find that sort of rootless existence appealing, do you? And you find that sort of rootless existence appealing, do you? And you find that sort of rootless existence appealing, do you?
Well, yes, ma'am, I do. Well, yes, ma'am, I do. Well, yes, ma'am, I do. I mean, got everything I need right here with me. Got everything I need right here with me. Got everything I need right here with me. Got air in my lungs and a, got air in my lungs and a, got air in my lungs and a few blank sheets of paper. A few blank sheets of paper. Few blank sheets of paper. I mean, I love waking up in the morning not knowing what's gonna happen, or... I mean, I love waking up in the morning not knowing what's gonna happen, or... I mean, I love waking up in the morning not knowing what's gonna happen, or... Who I'm gonna meet. Who I'm gonna meet. Who I'm gonna meet. Where I'm gonna wind up. Where I'm gonna wind up. Where I'm gonna wind up. Just the other night, I was sleeping under a bridge. Just the other night, I was sleeping under a bridge. Just the other night, I was sleeping under a bridge, and now here I am, Janelle. Here I am, Janelle. Here I am, on the grandest ship in the world, having champagne with you fine people. On the grandest ship in the world, having champagne with you fine people. On the grandest ship in the world, having champagne with you fine people. I'll take some of that. I'll take some of that. I'll take some of that. I figure life's a gift. I figure life's a gift. I figure life's a gift, and I don't intend on wasting it. And I don't intend on wasting it. And I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you. You learn to take life as it comes at you. You learn to take life as it comes at you. Oh, here you go, Cal. Oh, here you go, Cal. Oh, here you go, Cal. To make each day count. To make each day count. To make each day count.
Well said, Jack. Well said, Jack. Well said, Jack.
Here, here. Here, here. Here, here.
To making it count. To making it count. To making it count.
To making it count.
And where exactly do you live, Mr. Dawson?
Well, right now my address is the RMS Titanic. After that, I'm on God's good humor.
All life is a game of luck.
A real man makes his own luck, Archie. Right, Dawson?
And you find that sort of rootless existence appealing, do you?
Well, yes, ma'am, I do. I mean, got everything I need right here with me. Got air in my lungs and a few blank sheets of paper.
Jack, I want you to draw me like one of your French girls. Wearing this.
All right.
Wearing only this.
I mean, I love waking up in the morning not knowing what's gonna happen, or who I'm gonna meet, where I'm gonna wind up. Just the other night, I was sleeping under a bridge, and now, here I am, on the grandest ship in the world, having champagne with you fine people. I'll take some of that. I figure life's a gift, and I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you. Oh, here you go, Cal. To make each day count.
Well said, Jack.
I'm sorry, Fabrizio.
Che sorry, ma vaffanculo, ti ripeto, oh,
I'm sorry, you're not gonna see your mom again for a long time. Cause we're going to America.
Full house, boys!
No! Oh, yeah!